Crosby, Ryan Getzloff, and Claude Giroux are the three finalists for the NHL Hart Trophy. The trophy is given to the most valuable player in the league. Crosby was the Red Cross a year ago. Red Cross in action this afternoon is part of a doubleheader after last night's rainout. Jake Peavy taking the hill for game one. Felix Dubois getting the ball for the night. Now, 3/4 local highlights tonight at Chevrolet Sports Center. And the Lakers are reportedly planning to play UConn's Kevin Ollie and Kentucky's John Calipari.
That one, kiss his dad.
The report comes just one day after Mike Shanahan stepped down. Call us on Comcast SportsNet, Chevrolet SportsNet, Central Park, your way to 6, our Bella.
That's why you love me.
It goes to turnovers. I mean, I think